It's the Bull, Dan Bull, with my mate Itch, Sav Itch. We're gonna go back in time now, way back to when it was still socially acceptable for an anthropomorphic marsupial to wear high tops.
Cause I'm Crash, Bubba Bandicoot, big red head animal with pants and shoes. You don't really know me for my dancing moves. Now we really like all this young Bandicoot. I'm Crash, Bubba Bandicoot. I said Crash, Bubba Bandicoot. I'm Crash, Bubba Bandicoot. Now everywhere I go, they shout Bandicoot. They call me Crash, Bubba Bandicoot. Big red haired animal with pants and shoes. Matching eggs, wearing hands, then a lap back to insane scientists, I knew what I had to do. I gotta think quick and run from the doctors. I'm wild, I can spin, kick and jump. Running through the lab like a young George Best. I can reach a vortex, just three or four steps. Standing in my way, I can see a forehead. My creator, my nemesis, Neocortex. He's a nearly bald man with a goatee, with a big N on his head and OB. All the two letters that I get in his coat, C-N-O-B, will look better for the slow readers. Running through the levels where rocks are rolling there. I'm dodging fire, riding on hogs and polar bears. And I haven't got a care when I grab an aku-aku, cause you ain't gonna hurt me when, thank you. There's lots to fear, see, I'm dodging TNT and boxes that are green, but wait, I gotta pause for a slow-mo. Eyebrows up and down, always I'm local. Man, I should be armed with a GoPro. You can watch me while I'm searching for time or a GoPro. I should be at a disco with friends. Instead, I'm collecting these crystals and gems. No pistols or anything vicious, cause this is for kids, but us kids are now men. Equip me with anything, watch me come for you. My bazooka is shooting you with a one for fruit. Forget your fire today, I got 102 that'll punch you through you. You'll need a number two, cause I'm Crash, Bubba Bandicoot. Big red head animal with pants and shoes. You don't really know me for my dancing moves. Now we're really like all this shout Bandicoot. I'm Crash, Bubba Bandicoot. I said Crash, Bubba Bandicoot. I'm Crash, Bubba Bandicoot. Now everywhere I go to shout.
My birth certificate says neoperimical cortex, the best nemesis that ever did draw breath. Perfectionist, vivisectionist, with a special gift for resurrecting minions from any critter's pet and shit. But I bet they'll never win a Nobel Prize. I presume they got a policy, no bad guys. If you don't know me, I'm the mojo thief, giving loads of grease to both loads of peeps, because it's so beneath me. Nobody sees as deeply as the scope of my roguish schemes. In preschool I was the recipient of ridicule. Pretty please do tell me now who's the silly fool. When I minimize the planet till it's minuscule, making the Pacific Ocean fit into the kiddie pool. You're a little waste of energy, so I kill a jewel. You must admit it isn't being an evil villain cool if I look like a stereotypical bad guy. The reason is because I am one, that's why. But far more than a mere mad scientist, rewiring household appliances, I am the vilest nihilist. Tirelessly rioters, fracturing alliances, confirming biases, cultivating viruses, causing mild psoriasis. Yes, I'm getting under your skin, like an itch. I am an antagonist like Dan is the savage. That's just how I cope with my emotional baggage. Do you know how it feels to have a head so massive you can walk down the pavement and still stop traffic? Remastered with nil block graphics, 20 years on and we still drop classics. The mic's real hot, but I will not pass it. So go and chop it from the hilltops, have it!
Crash, Bubba Bandicoot, big red head animal with pants and shoes. You don't really know me for my dancing moves. Now we're here like all this shit. Bandicoot, I'm Crash, Bubba Bandicoot. I said Crash, Bubba Bandicoot. I'm Crash, Bubba Bandicoot.
Now everywhere I go to shout
Bandicoot.
I rather enjoyed that. Do you know I've never actually played Crash Bandicoot? I pretty much just reworded the Wikipedia article on Neocortex so it rhymed a bit better. That's essentially my job. Dumbo! Duckle back.